are my top five things. I'll go museums at number five, swimming at number four. Number three, being flabbergasted. White people love being flabbergasted, come on. You know exactly what I'm talking about. You ever seen when a white person's having like a bad day, something's gone wrong, and they always do that thing with their face, they just get flabbergasted, it's like,